Looks like a cave to me.
I've gained remote access to the launch facility's subsystems, but someone is already in here. House Salvation Splicers are hacking the launch mainframe. You need to find a splicer and liberate the security scanner protocol from them. I won't be able to secure the launch without it.
Ow. I did not see that little tripwire on the ground. Yeah, he's got. Yeah, that's the scanner, yeah.
Ah, that's a scanner protocol you picked up. It should automatically detect which consoles have been tampered with and highlight them.
I see him highlighted. Well, we can both pick it up.
Now, get us access to those terminals.
I know, I get you. No, I get you. I did the one. Oh, okay, I see this one. Oh, but like, you had to wait for them to light up. That's kind of stupid.
System cleared. Launch codes accepted. Priming the pods for launch.
Oh, big time.
Guardian, it's time. Get in.
Of course. Holy.
You're actually on Seraph station. Feed looks good. Receiving you loud and clear. You should be able to decompile your scanner protocol at that terminal.
Holy smokes.
You're on the far end of the station, so we have a lot of ground to cover. Let's get moving.
Put scanner in the machine. Where are they? I didn't even see them before they pop up. Yeah, I see. I don't like that they don't light it, like all of them don't light up and then... I don't like that. That one didn't light up yet. Where's the other one? Where is it? Yeah. Oh, the vent. No. Yeah. Now what? Now I'm just stuck over here. I did eager dodge. Where was the hole? Oh, here it is. In there, what? Oh, okay. So how is this exotic gonna work once this mission's gone? No, I meant like once this season's over and you can't do this mission, how will any of this exotic work? There's a specific override frequency for just this location. That's kind of cool. Where is the thing? Yeah, I want to see if I get it. Nope. I was making an override frequency. I went up. So that's not where we're going. I went up top and was looking at the... Okay, I'm following. I hate sniper shanks. Okay, now we need operator. Here we go. Top. How did I get switched? Oh, I see the vent. Okay. Oh, they cycle on and off. Okay. I see it, but hang on. What? Yes, I see it. The third one. What? Oh, okay. Now what? Oh, now this door is open. And there's mines. Oh, that's not good. Oh my gosh. I need to hang on. I'm gonna switch my gun. I have an idea. It's part of the game. Okay. Oh, I see. I see. I see. No, and my recall is deactivated. Oh. Oh, okay. So I just memorize it and then I go through the door. Well, why is the room getting hot? Oh, the room's hot. I'm dead. Hang on. Wait.
So that's definitely a trap.
That's everything.
Was he able to get through there? Maybe the scanner protocol can reveal something.
Yeah. You have scanner? I don't see what you're saying. Oh, you have scanner, don't you? Oh, you can just. You need scanner to see it. I get what you're saying. It's not gonna change, right? 1, 3, 1. I see what's going on. I see it. I get it. I get it. I get it. Okay, all the way. Oh God. Oh, that's lame. Okay, I get it. I'm not taking a picture. I won't do it without a picture, but I can get this. I understand. Like, does the floor change every time I die or no? Okay, it stays the same. Okay, ding, bing. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay. Oh, and I gotta watch for the lasers? Why didn't want to eat the laser? I understand. No, I got it. Okay, what? So like I flipped one switch and then died. Does that mean I have to flip that one again? I have to flip the first one again? Yeah. I'm good once I flipped one. Oh, yeah, that's a way different turn. Okay, in between the two. So I flipped the one, so I'm good, is what you're saying, right? Because you didn't go through the door. Once you go through the door, it gets rid of it. Oh, you can't even go over him? Oh my god. I didn't know all that. Okay. Omega lame. Ding 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 ding. Ding 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 ding. Okay, I got the second one. I don't know where to go from here, though. I don't remember. Yeah. So I'm going on this square? I can stand on this one. Back up, go this way. Okay. Yay. And then what, go through this way? That about the last part. Yeah, operator. Yeah. 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 There's hive in here. Another hive. Okay, there's like that vent, but that's not open. Nothing's lit up in here. Oh, I see. Did I get it? Now, where did that open that vent? Nope. Where did that open? Did it not work? There it goes. There we go. I got it. Okay, I see the vent. I went through the vent. I shot the one in the other room. Yay. This vent open? It is! I'm in that room now. To your right. I'm on the other side. Over here, there's the vent. Other way. I don't know what to do now. Oh, another window? I didn't notice this. Aha. Now it opened. This quadrant control room key. There's enemies over here, I assume it's over here. Oh no. Exotic.
We've hit a dead end. I can't bypass security, but I think I have an idea. Play along. You need to surrender to House Salvation. One of Aramis's captains has put an order to bring you in alive so that he can present you to her as a trophy. Make some noise to draw their attention. It'll help sell the bluff. She's here? Of course. That must be how Zebu Uroth plans on co-opting the Warsat network. The Hive can't do it on their own, so the Witness sends Aramis and her splices in to assist.
So... no, we have to get captured or whatever it sounds like. Get rid of offering. Oh, okay. Oh, yes. Oh, there's one brig. There's two. Yeah. Okay, two breakdown. Respawn. There's a door here for me. There's, oh, okay. Surrender weapons. What the? Okay, it's that easy to get our weapons back in the future. Yeah. What? I don't know what you did. Robots. Oh, okay, cool. Wow. Oh my god. Yeah. I don't know. It's like contacting Destiny servers. Okay, this is as far as we got before I got booted, so I don't know what to do now. We go outside. Yeah, we're on the fallen ship. Oh, we gotta jump back to the. Oh my god, this is so cool. Dude, look at the earth, dude. Man, I wanna look. Appreciate the surroundings. No, very dangerous. You go first. Yaha. Oh, I see. It doesn't have the music, though. It's okay, it's got cool, ominous music. This is so cool. I wonder what this looks like on last gen. What are these goobers doing out here? He fell off. Oh, yeah, see? Look up. If you look back, you can see the big catch crash we were in. Not catch crash, but the catch. Red guy. Oh. I see. I need a different gun. If we're gonna be fighting long range in space. I'm gonna wait right here. I see. What does that do? Oh, it opened that. Oh, I see. Okay. Oh. Where? Oh, I see. Where did those exploding shanks come from? Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, it does the thing to you. I didn't know that. It does that emote thing to you. That's cool. Yeah, the Halo 3 death thing. I'm gonna do it again then. Yeah, it's from Halo 3. I can res you, just stay there. Just in case it sends you all the way back. That operator over there? Or scanner? No, it's operator again. That's interesting. If you fall off the map, you don't lose the buff. Oh, this is just like Deep Zone. Instead of Briggs, you got ogres. They're out here? Or are they in the next room? Are they in this room or are they out? Second choice. Okay. But I didn't know if it was in this room or the next room. Oh, I see them. Okay. Okay, so I gotta put the thing in. So we gotta progress, get scanner, and then go back outside. What is this dude's shield? Xenophage is kind of nice still. Access denied. Yeah. Oh god. Yeah. Oh, it's got all the. Oh, okay. I already put the pieces together. All those SERP drone things. Oh. Are they just on your rope or are they all over the place? What? Okay, I got operator. Oh. Okay, so we got scanner now. Put that away. Grab the yellow one. Okay, cool. I snagged it already. I see them. I do not see them yellow. Okay, there's three of them. I see this one. I see the one above my head. Where's the third one? Oh, I see it. Okay. And then kill it. And kill it. Drones, yeah, open Warsaw Command Nexus. Okay, so now we have a scanner, and I remember seeing a scannery thing in here. Nope, it's not activated yet. There's one in there. Aha. And then the other room? Yeah, it is. And then the other room? Yep. And door opens. Nope. What opened? This opened. Okay. And now we can get rid of scanner again. What is with these? Yeah. Okay. Okay, I see things to shoot with operator. I do not see what. Oh, okay. Okay. I figured it out. Goodbye. Hello. Where was that thing I saw? And now we got the scanner. You want to grab it so we both have one? And let's see, what do you have to do? Oh boy. What is this? Grav lift? Boss fight? Oh boy. First boss. Oh, suppressor! I know how to do suppressor. I know how to do suppressor. Yeah. What? Oh, it just opened. This machine thing? Can I kill it? So we did it. Oh, wait, can I put the thing back? And then it opens the door. Heard. Okay. I'm learning. I'm seeing. Oh, boss fight. What do we need for this? Oh my god! And you started the encounter.
He's one of Aramis's lieutenants, but he died on Europa.
His name was Praxis, and you killed him.
Is he an exo? Is he an exo now? Yeah, from one of the campaign missions. Isn't he? But we killed him, didn't we? Is he an exo now? Oh, he's Scorn! Oh, that's why he looks weird. What are we doing? We're fighting him. Oh, okay. I don't have suppressor. I don't have suppressor. Yeah, where is it? I don't see it. Okay, I'm switching my guns. Up top. Oh, I see. Yeah, this room's straight from. Wait, what? What's going on? Oh, I'm. I'm not gonna tell you what I just tried to do. No, I. instead of going to the beach balls to shoot them and suppress them, I went to the other suppressor augment that was on the floor and tried shooting them from there. No, yeah, you're fine. Oh, now I gotta break the thing though. Okay. I was kind of confused what was happening. You said there's three of them in the middle and then the other door. Okay, I see. Do you have a certain amount of time to break them or no? It's chill. Yeah. Oh boy. He jinxed it. I did not have ammo. He did abruptly start it on me. Uh-oh. Where's, what do you call it at? Oh, I see him. Oh my god, I'm getting wrecked. Where's the last beach ball? Oh. Okay, you can shoot the thingies.
Oh my god, I got frozen.
Yeah, it's broken now. Nope. Wait. Okay. No. There's the left one still. Okay, go. Get it. Hit him. Oh, yeah. Oh, the door opened. Cool. Gotta upload the virus. Oh, is it just a chest over here? Get to your ship and get out of there. Oh, here's one of your things. In this room. Here, stand by the laser, stand by the laser, stand by the lasers. They might be able to push you. Yeah. Well, you made it through. There you are, it's right here. It's right here, you're in. No, I made you in. You got in. You're in. Yeah. Yeah. There you go, shoot it. Bye. So I got you out, but I ran out of ammo, so now I'm stuck. I think these lasers are fake. Okay, never mind. Okay. Yeah, I think I just timed it bad.